Hello all defense aspirants, today I am going to start a new video series in which I am going to make some videos regarding the medals of Indian Armed Forces. So friends, let us start with the first video. I am going to make one video for one medal. So be tuned with our channel so that you can learn more and more about the Indian awards, decorations and medals. So friends, today I am going to discuss about the 9 years long service medal. So it was established on 19th April 1971. And let us discuss the appearance of this medal. You can see there is a medal which is circular in shape with 35 mm copper nickel. It is made up of copper and nickel basically. And you can observe a state emblem which is exactly at the center of this medal. And on the right hand side you can see in English it is written long services 9 years. On the left hand side of the medal you can read in Hindi it is written Nav Varsh Dirgh Seva Medal. And friends, At the other side of the medal, you can see a crest which is made up of the tri-services emblem and it consists of two cross swords which represents the Indian Army. Then you can see an anchor at the center which represents the Indian Navy and you can observe an eagle at the center which represents the Indian Air Force. And above that you can see a sun rising. So friends, this medal is awarded to all military personnel, may it be Army, Navy and Air Force, for completion of 9 years unblemished service. Unblemished service means, friends, he should not be imprisoned or convicted. And if that person is convicted and his 9 year tenure is complete, so he may not receive this award. And friends, one more important thing about this medal is, while he is awarded this medal, prior to that year, he should not have any red ink entry in his service records. That means he should not have done anything wrong because of which his service may be disturbed. So even miniatures of these medals were issued and they put it with a green colored strip which is around 32 mm broad with 9 equally spaced 1 mm black stripes at the center of this medal. And you can observe that it has suspender at the center to which we put the ribbon of this medal. And I hope you must have liked the video. So do like, subscribe and share with your friends. I'm going to share more and more knowledge where you will learn about all the independent India medals. Thank you.